Okay, I'm back. Alright, start it.
Alright. Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back. We are...
Oh!
You littering monster. This is Roxanne. This is one of our new pets.
Yeah.
As you just saw, we knocked her out. And we also knocked out Rexy, my TX. And this is how we are shipping her right now.
Yep.
Oh, this is pure genius. Anyway, so we gotta bring her back home. We don't have a saddle yet. I don't think we're anywhere near the level for a saddle, are we?
Let me check.
If we can get a saddle, that would be awesome.
Yeah, I might be able to craft it. Okay, Die Bear Saddle. That's Megalosaurus, Stego, Dinosaurus, Manta. Sarco, Pterodon. Oh, cool. What was that?
This is the scariest thing right here. Having a T-Rex on you. I would never trust this in real life. Hi.
Nope.
You're like, I want to eat you. Look inside its mouth. It is so big.
Jeez Louise. Okay. We should probably kill that alpha.
Yeah, we saw two alpha raptors.
Yeah, and I looked it up. You cannot tame them.
That sucks. That'd be awesome if we could. Do you think we should bring the T-Rexes for this?
No.
You sure?
The alpha...
Well, I guess Rexy's still kind of hurt.
Yeah. And the Alpha Raptors are very, very strong. I've seen one take out a T-Rex before.
Oh, so in other words, we need a bunch of those.
We can't tame them.
That's too bad. Alright, so this episode we're also thinking about taming a shark. Because we have the biggest beast on the land. But we don't have the biggest beast in the ocean, and we're kind of tired of dying. So that was one of our goals for this episode. Also, we are thinking about starting a an island, not really island, but more or less a water base. That is going to be
difficult.
We're going to plan for it. I think most of that's going to be off camera because that's going to be so much work.
Like, holy
crap.
We're going to have to build
a pole all the way from the bottom all the way back up.
We're going to have to build a lot of poles all the way from the bottom all the way back up.
Yes, so that's going to be a lot of work for us. Hopefully we don't run into anything too big down there, but for now, we need a Megalodon.
Mm-hmm.
So do you want to be bait this time? Or
no, first we need to get rid of these Alpha Raptors.
Yes, that's a good idea.
Because they're wandering really close to the island. I don't like that.
I don't have any...
regular arrows?
Oh, I do have regular arrows. Never mind. I do. Oh, they're glitchy all over the place still on me. I don't know why.
Alright, you ready for this?
Whoop. Did I hit it?
No.
I don't really know how I want to take that out because it's going to be so hard. I really don't feel like we should do it alone.
Oh, I hit it!
Oh, boy. Is it after me?
Grab the T-Rex quick.
Okay.
Grab everything. Quick.
I'm just going to grab the T-Rexes. Actually, speaking of which, how is Rexy doing? She's almost full health.
Roxanne is full health.
Okay. Do you think that Toothy is faster than the Alpha T-Rex?
You mean the Alpha Raptor? No.
Alpha Raptor, yeah.
No.
Oh, an Alpha T-Rex sounds dangerous.
They are. Like, holy crap.
Imagine that. Oh, it's on the island. It's on the island. Okay,
I know.
So... Okay. Wait. Let's be smart about this. I'm gonna get my boat.
Why?
Okay, I'm going to grab the boat. No, you grab the boat. I'll shoot at it. And then that'll set the target to that one, so it doesn't attack us.
Why not just shoot it where it's at, and then the T-Rexes will come after it? Because I need to get my...
Because if it gets in the water, it's going to be easier for us to kill.
Just shoot it now, and the T-Rexes will take care of it. But I'm on Toothy so that it... Toothy doesn't, you know... Oh, crap.
That is not a good thing. I don't know if I'm not hitting it, or if it's just not seeing me. It keeps moving, though.
You won't...
Uh-oh. Okay, lag, are you here?
I'm still here. Okay, so they're on attack your target now.
You didn't set Toothy in the other one, right?
No.
Alright, good.
Dude, you shot over them.
I know, that one went way over. Oh, it's coming! Oh, sucker!
Yay! Oh! Oh! Yeah, get it, Rexy! The giant dodo! No! The giant dodo! Oh! I'm gonna get
myself! Oh, our giant dodo!
Oh. Oh crap. Your dino's on its way.
He's gonna eat him! He's gonna eat him!
Oh crap, oh crap.
Kill it! Kill it! Oh my goodness, that was not smart to attack that thing at all. Did we get it?
No, it's still alive.
Hey, oh, they're both going at it though.
Did they get it? Nope, start shooting with arrows.
I don't have anything to shoot it with.
Just arrows. No!
What?
Rexy!
Oh my goodness, dude. How are we supposed to get rid of that?
No!
Get the cats!
It's after me right now. I'm on top of the house.
Is it okay?
Get the water. Oh, gosh.
I got your cat. Oh, my goodness, there's another one over here. That's a white T-Rex! I want that one! I want that
Dude,
one! I want that
we need,
one!
We need to get in the water and kill it. You coming or where are you?
There's another one after me!
You're dead.
Oh shoot! We're gonna lose all our animals in this one round.
Spawn at the bed, quick.
That was the dumbest move you have ever made.
Oh crap, it's coming after me. I'm on a boat though.
Hello, Toothy.
Watch out, it's coming after you! Oh! Bertha!
Get me a boat! Get me a boat!
I am on the boat!
Well, get me a boat!
Another boat's over on island. Oh, Bertha! Yeah, we're going to lose
come here,
all
come
of
here,
them.
Come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh my gosh, that was a good jump though. Good cat, good job, Titi. Let's try this again. We have one more try. Yeah, good job, Titi. Well, that was the dumbest thing you've ever done. You've done a lot of dumb things, but that was dumb. Is he inside?
If he's destroying all of our stuff, I'm gonna be mad.
He's inside the house!
Well, the music stopped, and then it started again. Alphas. What a pain.
Okay, you know what? You know, no. Where is my stuff at?
I don't know, but he's still destroying the house.
Well, we gotta kill it.
I know we gotta kill it. I'm waiting for you to get on here. That way you can drive and I'll shoot him.
Okay, well, then hurry up. Where are you at? You know what I think is still stupid? We have these guys set to passive.
He's out of the house.
Shoot him.
I can't. I don't have a clear shot. Hit him. There. Go, 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 go! Okay.
All right, douchebag.
Let's see how you like sharks.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, is it smart?
Very.
Oh, you dumb thing. That's exactly what you say. There's something that's smart.
Got it!
Aha! Yes! Oh, there's my trank arrows. A metal hatchet? There, I got everything out of it. Let's cut this thing up. You have anything to cut it up with?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. You know, let's not do that again.
Nope.
There's that white T-Rex. I want that one. And there's another one. Hey.
Oh.
She just died. Dang it.
That scorpion's swarming the water.
Hey, do you have anything to trank this guy?
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's bring him back home.
I'm really good at this. This is why I told you to stay back.
I'm faster than you are, though.
Okay, got it. Alright, guys, well, we will see you in a bit.
Yep, it's gonna be a little bit.
We're going to tame
we're
this
gonna have to get
beast.
Stuff again. Actually, we'll see you when we get everything repaired and stuff, because. Yeah. Hey, guys, what's up? We are back. Sorry about earlier. We actually had to take a couple days off. So we are back once again, and I got a big white T-Rex. We got Mr. Monkey Man, big green one, picked up a couple more lions. Unfortunately, since you guys know, we had that little break-in. Hopefully, this wall that we built over here, as I said, we've been gone for a while. But this wall right here should be able to hold them off. We also built a little bit of a bridge across. But today, we're going to celebrate because we got high enough level so we can ride the T-Rex.
Yep.
And we want to take it for a little test drive. Then we want to go and check out some Megalodon hunting because, no, we want a Megalodon. And as far as we know, it's the biggest thing in the water. There might be something bigger at some point. My saddle, where is that? Okay, and the white one's mine.
Yep.
Because I like it.
I got
and I named her the big grid, the great white. I don't remember the name I named her. My goodness.
And I have the green machine.
The green machine, is that what you're going to name it? That's awesome. Okay, how do I get on? Oh, hey, guess what?
What? Except mine is a little, like, more civilized.
Mine's heavy. Mine's like very, very heavy right now. How much? Oh my goodness. So we've been collecting meat over a bit of time and hey, kitty. How much meat do we have?
I don't know, man. She started out as like level 5.
Oh my goodness.
And I ran around with her for a little bit
back.
While you were AFK because I was bored.
Apparently. Can I walk? I can walk. Good. Here, kitty, take all this meat because, you know, we're giving it to you. Take it all.
All
oh my
at the
goodness.
Same time.
How much meat do we actually need inside of it?
I don't know. Not very much, man. Like, they're very small creatures.
Okay, where did I drop it all? There it is. No, I was talking about the T-Rex.
Oh, we're going to be getting some, don't worry. But, like,
maybe a stack
or two.
Alright, that sounds like a good idea. It's kind of cool that you can stand on top of them as well as ride them. Alright, ready?
Hold on.
Oh, man, this is great. Oh, I love this! Houston, we have a little issue.
No, we don't.
I'm stuck. Alright, I'm just gonna go around it. Because apparently I can't walk through that door. I thought we could walk through the door. It looked big enough at the time. Oh, I want glasses! This is like, I'm gonna go get glasses too.
I say, mine's a more classier version of you.
Oh, this is great! Oh, what scares people? Oh, even my saddle's white! Oh, this is awesome!
Nice.
Alright, what are we gonna go kill? I'm having too much fun already.
Go left.
Ooh, there's a scorpion up there. Should we get a little bit? Ooh, there's a carno. There's so many things we can eat here.
Let's eat.
I'm gonna go for the carno.
First. I'll help.
Okay, I just went inside of you for a second there. That was kind of weird.
Bro.
Okay, so where is it? Oh, there's a bird! I'm gonna kill the bird first, and then I'm gonna kill the carno. It's trying to kill the bird. Oh my goodness! Oh, is it still alive? It's still alive!
Kill it! Kill it! Ah, it's Pokemon Bullet!
Alright. What does he have for inventory now?
Ooh.
I got some more clothes.
Nice.
Primitive prime meat.
T-Rex.
Not prime meat.
There's an.
Oh, mine just pooped.
Hey, there's another T-Rex. You wanna. Run these home while I,
Wait, you want to get another one? Those are black. Are those black?
These are black. Can you see why I want them?
Oh! Oh, okay. Here. Let me tell it to follow me. I don't want you. No, I don't want to do that. Second. Ah! Fudge. Okay. How do I make him follow me?
O.
Oh, is it O? It's not O for me.
He's following you right now.
Alright. Oh. Alright, let's go. So we're gonna go get that one, and found out that if you paint them, they become even more white or black. Mine's just awfully white as it is, so we don't really have to worry about that. But yours could be more black if you wanted, I guess. Alright, so we're gonna be right back because. Not because we don't like doing the taming on screen, but it just takes absolutely forever, and there's no point of showing you guys us staring at a dang T-Rex for an hour. And,
it's down!
Giddy giddy. I'll be right over. Oh, yeah, I brought narcotics on me.
Okay.
Alright, we'll see you in just a little bit.
Hi!
Alright, hey guys, we're back. We got both of them. It's the middle of the night now. Who is? Kill it! Yes!
Oh,
dang raptors. So we got a little carried away in the process. We figured, You know, one of them's already out. We might as well knock the other one out.
Yeah, I mean, why not?
Oh, we got a new tigress. I forgot you. He named all of them, so I didn't get to see all the naming. But bring these guys back. Now that it's the middle of the night, we gotta do something about that. But look at all the beams. We really have not been paying any attention to the beams. Okay, so now that we have everyone back, we painted that one darker black because it was completely black. Yeah, we should be good to go. And get started on the Megalodons. It is getting a little bit lighter though, so that's good. So let's find, where did you say Megalodons typically show up? Because you had a lot of issues with them earlier.
Yeah, they typically showed up between the islands.
Okay. Well, we also had some that showed up over here, right?
A few.
This ought to be interesting. You can see the arrows go through the water, too. Oh, I can't see anything. I'm in a blind spot. Oh, boy. Oh, hold it. He's asleep.
Okay.
Here, fishy.
Ooh, huge leg spike.
Alright. Do we have to cut for this, too?
Yeah.
We can try putting one meat in it and see how fast it tames. But yeah, I think we're gonna have to worry about it. I don't have any meat on me. Here. Oh, I'm drowning. Okay, there's some meat. Where's the fishy at? There he is. Oh shoot, I need air. Oh boy.
Yeah, it's not taming very fast.
Yeah, boy. Well, we'll be here forever.
Yep.
So,
yeah. We'll catch you guys on the flip side.
Wait. Put food in here to tame. Uh-oh. It probably eats that prime meat. Oh boy, this is really gonna take a while now. So, we'll see you on the flip side, like Mr. Monkey Man just said. We're gonna have to go kill something that's prime meat. Boy.
Prime the T-Rexes. All right.
Yeah, T-Rex time, right?
Yo, yeah.
Alright, we'll see you in just a little bit. BRB.
Bye.
Alright, we're back again. Took absolutely forever. We got a little issue going on for a while. But we have a Megalodon, and shoot, it's deep in here.
Yeah.
So, hopefully, we don't get killed by something bigger. I don't think there's anything bigger than a Megalodon.
Yeah, there is.
That I know of. There is there?
There is.
Just ruined my whole party right there. And, yeah. Rawr. Next episode, we're trying to decide whether we want to delve into the deep or do something else. Like build a overwater base type of thing. But we will have to do it in the next episode. It's been way too long on this one episode. It's been way too long on this one episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below if you like what you see. And, we'll try to go in the next episode. After a little while. We're kind of pooped. So. Ouch! Jerk! Try Trank Dart! This is also what we do in our spare time.
Cool!
Get you. Bye!
Bye!
Dang. Come here.
Oh, did I get you?
No. Oh, I hit you!
Dude, stop!
I'm gonna put you asleep. You ain't gonna fall asleep, buddy. Oh, cat's down. Oh, my bow broke. My bow broke! I ain't fair anymore!
What?
No, hold up. We're not done. I need to get something real quick here.
What are you doing?
Where's those handcuffs at?
No.
What do you mean no, I will close the server. Whatever.
Hey! What?
Oh, it's here. Just wait. I'm gonna put you in handcuffs. Hey, you jerk! You're an unfair winner, aren't you?